short trick to understand separation axiom T0, T1, T2, T3, T4. T0 space or Kolmogorov space, we take two distinct points xy and one open set G. In T1 space or facet space, we take two distinct points xy and two open set G and H. T2 space, we take two distinct points xy and two open set G and H. This is called Hausdorff space. T3 space, we take one point X and one closed set. It is called regular space. In T4 space, we take two closed sets, and this is called normal space.